smiling lady in a tight black dress. She did not even look up when I took my seat beside her. Her eyes were fixed on her plate, and in a short time, she was busy eating. I tried to make conversation. A new play is coming to the Globe soon. I said, will you be seeing it? No, she answered. Will you be spending your holidays abroad this year? I asked. No, she answered. Will you be staying in England? I asked. No, she answered. In despair, I asked her whether she was enjoying her dinner. Young man, she answered, if you had more and thought less, we would both enjoy our dinner.